All right, welcome back. I've got another tip for you on how to use custom maps in AllTrails. In previous videos, I've shown you how to create a custom map and make changes to it, but did you know you could actually customize an existing map from AllTrails library? Let's take a look at how to do that.
Start off by choosing any public map available on AllTrails. I'll use this map for hiking to Sunfish Pond via the Appalachian Trail. After selecting a map, click on the More ellipse on the right side to open a drop-down menu and select Customize Map. This actually creates a copy of the map in your personal My Maps list and opens the Custom Map tool. Here you can modify the map to your liking. Just click on the ellipse in the left side panel to open a drop-down and select Edit. Now you have all the route editing tools available to you here, and if you need to know more about that topic, check out my other video on how to modify a custom map. We won't get into all those details here. The main focus here is just how to customize an existing map. So looks like this route just takes me up to the southern shore of the pond and back. I've heard the northern shore is the place to be, so I'm going to extend the route up to there and also loop around the pond on the way back. Before saving your customization, you have the chance to give the map your own name if you'd like. I'll just add the loop in my name. Then save custom map and you're done. Now I can go to my maps list and find it there.
All right, pretty simple, right? So once again, if you found this helpful, please like my video and hit that subscribe button. Peace.